once we tell you the news.
We went back to the crime scene and found a sample of that ooze from Psychotech. I ran a full molecular analysis, and after a few thousand comparisons, I got a match. That wasn't blood on your uniform. It was ink.
Ink?
Yeah, just like the stains on my armor, the streaks on Raven's cloak, and the lipstick from that girl who kicked BB's butt.
She was a cat girl!
So the criminals are all connected, because they were all created by the same person. Brush over. Tokyo's first supervillain. Once, he was an ordinary artist who dreamed of bringing his creations to life. Tried to make that dream come true using Japanese dark magic. His spell worked, but at a terrible price. The darkness stained him. His skin became paper. Ink flowed through his veins. He was transformed into brush over.
Actually hurt anyone. I couldn't hurt Psychotech because Psychotech wasn't real.